Hey, Bay State running here with Tarek Robinson O'Hagan, a winner in both the shot put and the weight throw here at the East Coast. But the shot put, a state and New England record, 67 feet, 2 1/4 inches, and then 79.5 3/4, I think, in the weight, and beating Bobby Colantonio's record, right, from way back, a few years back. Mm-hmm. But let's talk about the shot. I mean, an unbelievable day in the shot. I think you broke the state, your state record a couple of times, and actually in a follow you threw 78 feet, or 68 feet. Mm-hmm. But talk about that. Talk about the shot, how well you've been doing in that lately.
I've been working on the shot since the summer. We've been talking about it in interviews. I've been putting my mind to it, really working on the little things I need to improve on in order to hit my throws, and this week was kind of one of those weeks where we focus on the shot put more than the weight, because last week I followed a lot of 66-foot throws. So we really want to put our minds to beating the New England record. And we have another meet Monday, and we're going to practice probably tomorrow to still perfect things that I was missing today to maybe PR again Monday.
Yeah, Tarek, I think you broke your state record like 3 times already this winter, right?
Yeah.
At least.
I think I broke it 4 times this year.
4 times. Mm-hmm. But my guess is the way you've been throwing, 70 feet is realistic by next month.
I personally feel like I feel like I'm supposed to be at 70 right now. There's little things I need to fix to hit 70. Other than that, I'm strong enough to hit 70 right now. I'm probably over 70-foot throw. I just need to hit my right position to get into the ball.
Do you think having the competition today, having the individual from Bishop staying?
Yeah, of course. That's my friend. We threw in nationals. We've been talking about this meet. We couldn't wait to see each other, to actually compete against each other. There was more people that should have been here, honestly, but it was just me and him, and both of us PR today and broke our own record, so, you know, that shows.
And how about that throw that went 68 feet? What was the foul?
He called a foot foul on the side of the circle after the throw, like, because I almost fell off the side, so he called a foul. I don't think I fouled, but he saw it, not me. So I really can't talk about the throw. I just got to get another one, I guess. So.
And the thing is, you were able to respond back. Usually that can affect your mindset a little bit. It seemed like, I think you threw 64 or 65 right after that, the next throw.
Yeah, the next throw, because I had fouled the first throw, which was 65. I threw it outside the sector. So after that, when he called the foul, kind of, you know, after everybody's jumping, celebrating, he called the foul, and that kind of, you know, brought me down. So I had to take one throw to get into finals, and that was a 64-foot throw.
And then, Tarek, let's talk about the weight, 78.5 3/4. Like I said, beating Bobby Colantonio's record, All-American from Barrington, did well at Alabama, too. Talk about beating that record and the way you've been throwing the weight throw, too. I mean, yeah. 81 feet earlier this year.
Yeah, throwing the 79s consistently without hitting my right position is really a good thing for me, where I'm at right now, because we haven't been focusing on the weight. So for me to still be consistent is kind of surprising. But I also had a lot of fouls that could have been most likely over 80 feet today. I was feeling really good. I feel like I'm keeping a good pace right now, and I'm hoping to just keep improving and maybe hit a new PR Monday.
And are you going to be doing any, out-of-state meets?
Yeah, we got Millrose coming up in next week, I think, or 2 weeks. And we got all the nationals. We're going to all the nationals. So.
Yep, absolutely.
Yeah.
Well, Tarek, congratulations today. Congratulations on the season.
Thank you. And
good luck. I think you got that 70-foot mark coming soon.
Stay tuned, guys. I already told you guys that during the summer. So
all right, great job.